Rhea wants to grow strawberries. So what she will do? She will plant strawberry seeds. So she planted 6 strawberry seeds in the first year. Okay? Now, there were really good strawberries grown after that. So she was very excited for the second year. So what she did, she tripled the number of seeds planted in the second year. So if in the first year she planted 6 seeds, how many seeds did she plant in the second year? Well, I said thrice. So thrice the seeds she planted in the first year, that means what? 6 into 3, that is 18 seeds. You can see that? Count and check yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 6 into 3, that is 18. Now, in the third year, again she was very excited and she again tripled the number she had planted the seeds in the previous year. That was 18. Now she again tripled this number. So how many seeds did she plant in the third year? Thrice the number of seeds she had planted in the second year. So how many did she plant? 18 into 3, that is 54. Right? Now, this became her habit. Now, every year she tripled the number of seeds. So, what you can say is actually she followed a GP series. You know what is a GP series? Well, the 6 in the first year, 18 in the second year, and third year, 54. A geometric progression or a geometric sequence is a sequence such that any element after the first is obtained by multiplying the preceding element by a constant, which is called the common ratio, and it's denoted by R. So in our case, we were multiplying 6 with a constant term, which was what? 3. 6 into 3, 18. 18 into 3, 54. So that 3 was constant. So that 3 is the common ratio. So now you know that this follows a GP series, right? But we do not know how many seeds did she plant in the fourth year and the fifth year. So you can say that this is a fill in the blank for missing GP series. Can you complete this blank for me? Find out the fourth term and the fifth term of this GP series. Now we know that here the first term of this GP series represented as A is 6 and the common ratio here was how much? Every time she multiplied 3 to all her numbers. So here the common ratio is 3. You can check 6 into 3, 18. 18 into 3, 54. Now that means the fourth term that will come here will be what? 54 into 3. Right? So just multiplying 54 with 3 will give us the fourth term. Because the common ratio here is constant. So 54 into 3, how much will it give you? 162. So we got the fourth term. Now again, we know that multiplying into 3 here will give us the fifth term as well. So find out the number of seeds she had planted in the fifth year. Now we know that common ratio is constant in each term. So just multiplying 3 with 162 will give us the answer. What will you get? 486? See, that means she planted 162 seeds in the fourth year and 486 seeds in the fifth year. And this will go on until she keeps on planting strawberry seeds in a GP series.